Imagine having the power to reprogram your mind, break bad habits, and even boost your confidence or feel any emotion that you want, all because you know a process of self-hypnosis, and you'll be able to hypnotize yourself to do anything. So in this audio, I'm revealing simple processes that you can follow. It's really a simple process that you can use to hypnotize yourself and unlock your full potential. So get ready to master your mind. So let's go. My name is Alex Morgan, and I help you align your actions, your beliefs, your dreams, and your thinking so that you can achieve success, and success is here, so you might as well be ready for it. And one of the easiest ways to achieve success is to have a process to follow to program your mind and hypnotize your mind so you can do anything. A lot of people ask, well, isn't hypnosis controlling the mind? Well, if you think about it, would you rather be controlled by all the things that you're controlled by right now? Or would you like to learn new things, new processes that can get you results that you haven't even really considered yet or dreamed of before? In one way or another, our mind is always under some level of control, some idea, something, anything. It's all getting us what we want. We get what we focus on 100% of the time, and your mind is way smarter than you think. So why not use it to set a clear intention and give yourself a really good process so that you can hypnotize yourself to do anything. So before beginning the process, it's always good to identify a clear goal or intention. If you're specific about what you want to achieve, then guess what? Your mind gives you what you focus on 100% of the time. So make sure to set a clear intention. This is one of the easiest ways to start the process. Now, I'm not necessarily going to go through a whole process. I'm going to give you an outline that you can follow on your own, and I'll go over a short process with it just in a few minutes. So the first thing you want to do is you want to set an intention with self-hypnosis. The second thing you want to do is find a quiet, comfortable space. Choose a place where you won't be disturbed. Get rid of any distractions, such as your phone, and ideally, you want to sit in a comfortable position where you can relax fully and completely. The next thing that you want to do is relax your body. I'll take you through this in just a few minutes. Let me go over the process first. So you can start by taking some deep, slow breaths to calm your mind and your body, inhaling deeply through your nose, and then exhaling slowly. Ideally, you want to relax each part of your body, starting from your head all the way down to your toes. And then you can use visualization. You can use visualization to guide your mind to the intention that you want to achieve. The thing that you set before you even started, you want to imagine that. And then while you're in this nice relaxed state, you want to tell yourself some really effective suggestions that are simple, they're specific, they're in the present tense, and they're thinking about them, you're thinking about them like they're already true. So I am, or I have, are great words to use. And you can repeat these suggestions several times, allowing this to sink into your unconscious mind where all change, behaviors, habits, and learning takes place. And then you can reinforce the desired outcome by giving yourself a post-hypnotic suggestion. So saying something like, every day when you wake up and your feet touch the floor, it will remind you to and whatever intention you set. Or when you go outside, or when you see your favorite color, something like this. You're going to give yourself a suggestion that you can go through to do that. So now it's time to go through the process. I'll take you through the process. Now this is a nice self-hypnosis technique that you can use at any time. I'm just going to take you a nice little induction. I'm going to give you some positive suggestions, have you imagine your intention, and set that post-hypnotic suggestion so that you can create predictable results in the future. So find that comfortable spot. Set that clear intention. So think about something that you want to achieve. What's something that you want to achieve? It could be something you haven't even considered yet. So set that intention, and as your eyes are closed, just imagine a wave of relaxation going from the head to your toes and relaxing every muscle in the head the top of the head, the forehead, keeping that intention with you, something that you really, really want. The eyes around the eyes, the eyebrows, relaxing with each breath. And any time you find your mind wandering, you can bring it right back to your breath. That's right, because it's okay if your mind wanders. That's what minds do. They wander. Relaxing all the muscles in the face, the nose, the cheeks, the jaw, the mouth. Relaxing each part of your body. And you'll easily be able to follow this simple process in the future. Because you can hypnotize yourself to do anything. All you have to do is set the intention before and focus on the intention during the self-hypnosis practice, relaxing your neck and your shoulders. And as you're relaxing each part of your body, that intention you're setting is becoming more clear. That's right, more clear for you, relaxing your chest and your lungs. And that intention, as you hold it in your mind, it feels more real as you're imagining it. Relaxing your back, your whole back, your upper back, your middle back, your lower back. That's right. Relaxing all the way through your arms, your forearms, the biceps, the triceps, and your hands, and all the way to the fingertips. And maybe you feel a slight tingling sensation in the fingertips. That's right. You're doing excellent so far as you focus on that intention. Think about that thing that you really, really want, because you get what you focus on 100% of the time, and your mind wants to give you that. And when you have a self-hypnosis practice, your mind allows you to connect to resources that you have inside of you that will get you this intention easily and effortlessly. It's like it's happening automatically and naturally as you relax the core and the stomach. That's right. The core and the stomach are relaxed, relaxing the waist, the hips, the thighs, the calves, the shins, your lower body is relaxing. That intention is becoming more clear for you, more and more clear for you as you're relaxing the feet, all the muscles, all the bones, everything in the feet, all the way to your toes. And maybe you feel a slight tingling sensation in the toes. And now that your body is relaxed, your mind can relax too, counting down from 5, relaxing more, 4, doubling your relaxation with each number, 3, doubling your relaxation, 2, relaxing your whole body in 1. Now you can spend just a minute focusing on your intention and asking your unconscious mind how you can easily and effortlessly achieve that. And ask your unconscious mind this question: how can you easily and effortlessly achieve that? And what resources do you have inside of yourself that will help you achieve that? As you imagine yourself achieving this intention. That's right. And the wonderful thing is you can give yourself some suggestions too. You are successful. You are confident. You successfully achieve your intentions. You confidently achieve your intentions. And it feels pretty good, doesn't it, to focus on things that you want, because your mind gives you what you focus on 100% of the time. And your mind is way smarter than you think, and that's why it tells you ways to achieve this easily and effortlessly. And everything that your mind reveals to you now will be available to you in the future. In fact, every time you wake up and you get out of bed, your mind will remind you how easy it is for you to achieve your intentions. It will remind you to think about your intentions and how to easily and effortlessly achieve them. Good. Look at how much you've achieved just in about 3, 4, 5, 6 minutes of self-hypnosis. Imagine if you practiced this every day. What would this get for you, and what would this allow you to do? And you can start right now. You can write down the benefits you saw, heard, and felt today. And after 30 days, you can write down those benefits every day. And I'm sure you achieved a lot. and you had so many benefits. In a moment, I'm going to count from 5 to 1 so you can open your eyes and return to the room. 5. So successful. 4. So successful. 3. More success. 2. Feeling all that success. And 1. Open your eyes, seeing, hearing, and feeling that success. So how was that? Feels pretty good to focus on an intention like that, doesn't it? And you can enjoy this simple process every single day, setting an intention, relaxing your body, thinking about the intention, focusing on that intention, giving yourself a couple suggestions. Today I just used successful and confident. And then giving yourself a post-hypnotic suggestion. You know how to do this whole process because you listen to this process or you can follow along this process in the audio. If you want more information on hypnosis, listen to the weekly hypnosis I post every single week, or reach out to me. All my information will be in the description of the audio. I also teach hypnosis, so if you want to use hypnosis for yourself and others, definitely reach out. Go ahead and comment below what intention you said and what you learned today. If you haven't already, go ahead and like the audio and subscribe to the channel. I really appreciate everyone who's been subscribing lately, leaving comments, questions, recommendations, and suggestions. It helps me keep making audios and videos every single day. Thanks so much for listening, and I hope to see you on the next video or audio.